Now, the fourth person to go all the way to our £1 million jackpot.
And that was Chris's final answer. Next tonight on STV, a wedding with one big hitch and a registrar who turns detective in the final episode of Births, Deaths and Marriages. That's after the break.